What's up guys, in this video I will be unboxing the new iPhone 5S Gold version. Now the iPhone 5S is the 7th generation iPhone that Apple has released and will be replacing the iPhone 5. Technically speaking, the iPhone 5C will replace the iPhone 5. Now the iPhone 5S comes in 3 colors, space gray, silver, and gold, with 3 storage capacities, starting at 16, 32, and 64GB. Now it being an S release, we're only going to get a minimum upgrade from the iPhone 5. But one of the key features being the new home button, which is now a Touch ID, which allows you to unlock your device with your fingerprints, as well as other things. There's also a new A7 chip processor, which is now a 64-bit architecture, which gives it a much faster performance. And also a improved 1.3-megapixel FaceTime camera, and a new 8-megapixel rear camera, which now allows you to have slow motion video capture. So let's go ahead and unbox the iPhone 5S. So like I said, this is the gold model, so I wasn't really much of a fan of the space gray, so I had to return it. But I also invested on getting the unlocked version, so the total cost was $750, so it was a heavy investment. Alright, so one of the things that pops out is the new Touch ID home button, as you can see there. Everything else should be the same, on the front side at least. So let's just put that to the side for now, and let's look at what's inside the box. So, to be honest, everything is pretty much the same. There's nothing new compared to the iPhone 5. You're going to get your plastic tray. You're going to get your booklet designed by Apple in California. And inside the booklet, you're going to get pretty much all your information. So you're going to get your quick start guide, the iPhone 5S. It's just that one pamphlet. It's not like a folding pamphlet like it was before. The information as well as some Apple stickers. Alright, inside you're just going to get your earpods, which is pretty much the same. Your wall adapter, as well as your lightning connector. So, like I said, nothing different there. It's pretty much the same since the iPhone 5. Alright, so let's take a look at the new iPhone 5S. So, one of the things that pops out is, of course, the new Touch ID button right there, as well as it has a little gold color-coded ring around it. So, we're going to still get the same display, which is also Retina. At the top there, you got your earpiece, FaceTime camera, and such. Now, if we were to look at the back, you see your color-coded aluminum back, as well as your glass piece at the top and bottom. So nothing different there. It pretty much uses the same design as the iPhone 5 itself. So on the side there, you're going to get your SIM tray port, as well as your antenna brakes. So nothing new there. At the bottom there, you're going to get your speaker grills, your headphone jack, let me try to focus, as well as your lightning port connector. So there you go, that's a much better focus. There on the sides, you're going to get your, of course, another antenna brake, your volume buttons up and down, and your vibrate switch. So, pretty much like I said, the same design as the iPhone 5. And at the top, you're going to get your sleep wake button. So, nothing new there. Now, on the back, you're going to see the iPhone and as well as some information. Now, some people have pointed out that the iPhone font on the back of the iPhone 5S is a lot thinner than the iPhone 5's font. At the top there, you're going to get your camera, your microphone, and your dual LED flash, which is one of the new features of the iPhone 5S. Whoops, sorry. And then at the top, you're going to get your 1.3 megapixel FaceTime camera, your earpiece, and your proximity sensor. So, like I said, nothing new. So, the Touch ID now allows you to unlock your device and make purchases on iTunes. So, let's just turn on this iDevice or our iPhone 5S for the first time. Now, I do believe, if I'm not mistaken, that the iPhone 5S black space gray version has a black screen and white logo, while the iPhone silver and gold versions have a white version or white background and a black Apple logo. So I haven't really looked into it, but it's pretty neat if it is true or not. So when we first boot it up, we're going to get a hello screen. It's going to tell you to select your language, select the region you live in, and so on and so forth. So it's pretty much nothing new, but since it's being iOS 7, it has a new interface look to it to make it look much cleaner and flatter. I'm going to take the phone off so I can put in my information and my password. So, to give my honest opinion, I've had this phone for over a month now, and I can say that I like it, but it doesn't really have that much worth. How can I say it? Doesn't have the upgrades that I've really wanted, but since it's being an S version, I can't really expect more. But I gotta say, it's the best upgrade from the 5 to the 5S. Actually, from the number to an S version from the previous, compared to the 3G to the 3GS or the 4 to the 4S. So, as you can see right now, I'm trying to bypass through the screen so it won't waste any of you guys' time. So, there we go. Welcome to the iPhone. And there we go. You get your iOS 7 home screen. As well as you can see, there's a T-Mobile SIM card installed, so I did get the T-Mobile version. So, that is the iPhone 5S. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have any more questions, post a comment. If you do like this video, please click the like button. And if you want to see more videos like these, please subscribe. Thanks.